economy is so bad, men can't afford to have secret families anymore. Think about it.
First of all, Latinos still have second families and will continue to have second families. And I'm going to explain to you guys why, right? First of all, black men and white men in America, y'all got to take notes. Do not allow inflation to rob you of your God-given right to have a second family that nobody know about, right? This is what you got
to
do.
Shout out to all my Latino brothers that... I need to check in with them because I didn't know
they had second families. They had the formula.
All this time, they got it down pat. We did. Y'all got to give us the game.
Hey. I thoroughly enjoyed this one, y'all. Thoroughly enjoying it. The economy is so bad that men can't have second families anymore.
That's why I'm a deliverer. I can't afford it.
But the at Broski comedy says otherwise.
It's this Trump podcast.
Aww. Let's go.
The economy is so bad, men can't afford to have secret families anymore. Think about it.
First of all, Latinos still have second families and will continue to have second families. And I'm going to explain to you guys why, right? First of all, black men and white men in America, y'all got to take notes. Do not allow inflation to rob you of your God-given right to have a second family that nobody know about, right? This is what you got to do. Inflation robbed you of your buying power. I'm sorry. Dollar ain't worth nothing in America no more, right? So what you got to do is, right, you got to go to your nearest airport. You got to get on a plane, right? And you got to take that plane and land in a third world country. Get something close. Not too far. Go to the DR. It's like going to Florida. Extra 45 minutes. That's what we do. Or go to Mexico if you want. If you want to do that. Mexico's too close. Once you land in the third world, man, inflation don't mean a thing, man, because the dollar's strong out there, man. As soon as that dollar touches down, man, sticks his chest on his chin up like, I'm here, the dollar's here, man. I could take on 55 of you, man. It's like 55 pesos in the Dominican Republic for one American dollar, bro. What's today? Oh, man, I'm late on my payment, man. I forgot to send her $5, man. I'm too this day. She's going to be mad. I'm going to send her $6 this month because I'm a good man.
Is
$6 this month, I'm a
men do not listen
man.
To him and get yourselves all caught up. And
how you gonna get caught up? She in a whole other country.
How the hell is it a God given right if you gotta hide the person?
God,
it's our God given right.
God
given
right.
Not if you gotta hide the person.
Man's right to conquer.
No, not if you gotta hide the person. That's not a God given right. That's not what God wanted.
Shout out to all my Latino brothers that. I need to check in with them because I didn't know they had second families.
They had the formula.
All this time, they got it down pat. We did. Y'all got to give us the game.
Hey, shit, I just took note.
Damn.
He said black men and white men, women, black men and white men, pay attention.
Yeah.
So obviously, y'all doing it wrong.
That's what I'm saying.
They got to teach us.
I mean,
everybody else has got these master classes and they gurus. Well, we need these master classes, these Zoom trainings on how to do this.
Yeah, I mean, we need to send a message to the Broski comedy and be like, bro, you need to do a Zoom class.
Right.
You need to sell these, y'all.
Right.
Right.
You know I mean, come on.
Everybody else doing it.
I'm telling y'all black men, y'all not smart enough for that.
Damn.
Y'all be giving yourselves up too much.
Maybe because y'all black women are so damn newsy. We just
ain't
like,
got nothing to do with being newsy. Like, I done gave y'all a couple pointers, some shows back. I'm not going to keep reminding y'all.
No, what it is that us black men, we stay a little bit too long. You got to know when to pull out. Literally.
Yeah, our pullout game is worse.
Yeah, we stay too long. They start catching a feeling and then they on your hey, on the scale in the front of your house like Spider-Man. So that's why you gotta know.
Pull-out game is the one.
Yeah, as soon as she said she wanna come over and make you bake ziti, you be like, nope. See?
Oh my God.
Too comfortable. You know what I
mean? Don't matter how hungry you are.
Yep.
Go to the comment, man. So the first comment from Fresh Bob Saget says, Passport Bro here with four families.
Damn.
Shout out to Bob.
He is top tier.
Bob, he got four of them, y'all.
I'm going on vacation. I'm going on the job training. Yeah. Right.
He is first team American with it. Four families is wild.
That's too much.
Got four. You know what I mean?
Every time he leaves, the first song.
We look up to you, Bob.
The last song, his wife in America here, every time he's about to get in his Uber, is this is how we do it.
It's Friday night. The party.
Yeah, he going out the door tap dancing.
Look, one thing you don't have to worry about them chicks over there is them calling your wife.
Nope. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, long distance
because they
work.
Can't call if you don't put no money on it on their little card. Calling card.
He said $5. He gives her $5 every week.
Yeah. Hey, what do you say? You miss a payment? $55. I'm a big man. Yeah.
She said, listen, I need this money. I can't be calling. I need it for real stuff.
Yeah. So what we got? So next comment from I'm just trolling. I was just talking to my wife about this the other day. For like $10 a day, we can have a whole other family.
Come on, girl. Come on. Just let it happen.
I'm curious as to what her response was.
She probably was like, boy, stop playing. Listen. But he probably was dead ass serious.
Yeah.
Shit. Heaven G. You don't know.
Listen.
I'm about to do them things.
At least you ain't never going to run into a girl. You ain't never got to worry about how Instagram talk about, me and LaMarcus, we is out at that movies.
Think about it. You ain't got to worry about running to them at the market. You ain't got to worry about them knocking on your door. Mm-hmm. How the hell they going to get to you, T? Right.
They ain't got enough money to get
on the plane. They ain't got enough money to get on the goddamn plane.
And again, that little $10 that I'm sending.
What, they going to swim over this motherfucker?
Yeah.
And that little $10 I send them anyway. I was using on, Pornhub Ultra Plus. So now, listen, I kicked that habit, and now I got a family in Uzbekistan. So it's all
right. Yeah, you know what I mean?
Chilling. Y'all just wow.
That's right. Come on, T. Go get yourself a little Spanish Dominican husband over there.
Poppy.
Yeah. Get yourself a Poppy Chulo. Yeah, you know I mean?
That likes to play in the culo.
Oh. Damn!
Disjoint after dark.
All right, so we got one more comment before we spin off this topic. From the Bay Area, my tios have been doing this since the 80s. I have so many cousins I never met.
Shout out to the tios.
Shout out to the tios.
Hey, listen, holding it down. Listen.
Now then.
Papa was a rolling stone.
Yeah, wherever he laid his hat was his home. Yeah, I mean, T. Come on, T.
You can't hate on it.
That's what y'all do.
Not y'all. They T.O.s. I'm not a T.O.
Yeah.
You a man.
We black old.
Listen, I'm a part of the Black Men Don't Cheat delegation, so.
Okay. That's the other foundation that you developed?
No, I didn't develop that. Like, it's Charlemagne the God. Oh. There's a whole bunch of us that's in there. Part of the Black Men Don't Cheat delegation.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm part of that delegation too.
You sure?
Exactly.
Finally, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I have never cheated on my wife.
What wife?
Well, shit. Still never cheated. Yeah, I mean, you want to get all technical and specific about it.